Now, the next thing is something that I literally do as soon as I get an iPhone, and that's turning on or turning off read receipts. Now, what this is, sometimes, as you guys know, if you go ahead and, you know, look at someone's messages or something, or they look at yours, you may get this little thing right here that says red. You know, what that means is they basically viewed that. And you may already know this, you may already not, but that is an option that you can turn off. And that is something that I personally do turn off because sometimes, I'll be honest, I look at a message, but I don't respond back to it in time. So instead of me or that person thinking I'm ignoring them, I'd rather just not even, you know, turn it on and just have it say delivered or something like that. Now, to enable this or to disable this, you want to make your way back into your settings. You want to probably be in this type of panel. You want to scroll down until you get into the messages panel that looks like this. So you want to go ahead and click on here. You'll see a bunch of different things, but right here you'll see this little option that says send read receipts. So what this basically means is, like I said before, if you want to have them, you know, be able to see that you read that specific thing, you want to go ahead and turn this on like this. But if you don't want them being able to see that, oh, you know, we turned it on or turned it off, or, you know, we saw your message or whatever, then you want to disable this. And what this does when it's disabled is that it will not let them know that you saw it. If you do keep it enabled, if that is green, if that toggle is green, it'll basically mean that they will be able to see when you saw that message. So that's exactly how to disable or enable that specific setting.